sticking with the arcade theme of previous shows, we're going to be taking a look at some arcade games that are in 3D, but don't use polygons. That's right, a lot of games that really wowed me back in the 80s and even in the 90s use sprites to make 3D effects. Now you might be thinking, how can you make a 3D game with sprites? Well, sit back and enjoy the great games which are coming up right now. Sticking with the arcade theme of previous shows, sticking with the arcade theme of previous shows, we're going to be taking a look at some arcade games that are in 3D, but don't. Sticking with the arcade theme of previous shows, we're going to be taking a look at some arcade games that are in 3D, but don't use polygons. That's right, a lot of games that really wowed me back in the 80s and even in the 90s.